Growing up, my brother and I spent our summers on the island of Kauai. This is where my mom was born and raised, and where my grandparents, cousins, auntie, and uncle still live. Our summers were spent camping, fishing, even looking for mushrooms, and that doesn't even sound right, but yes, we went harvesting for mushrooms that we could eat. We also did a lot of other things, like learning how to cook the Filipino dishes, and just a lot of outdoor things that I wouldn't be able to do and experience on Oahu. So I'm very fortunate to have that time with my grandparents and learn from them as well. And every so often we would fly back and forth for big events, even Christmas, birthdays, and just to spend time with my family there. When I grew up, I was fortunate enough to fly to Kauai every so often for work. So having that time with my family, especially my grandparents, was very special to me.
She's ready.
Hi, Grandma. Yes, we here. Hi, Grandma.
I am waiting for my rider.
This is my grandma's house in Kauai, and we have family pictures all over the place. My grandparents. Wedding.
And
Once my papa passed away, I was fortunate enough to spend one-on-one time with my grandma, hear her stories, and even just take her out grocery shopping or hula hula around the island because I know she loved to take in the fresh air.
Hi, Grandma. You having fun?
Yeah.
Get to enjoy the sunset.
I feel alive when I come out and smell the fresh.
We're at my auntie's house playing, I don't know what kind of instrument. Having fun. Because look, all the beer. No, just having fun. With music and singing.
What happened to the ukuleles? Is that too safe now? You guys are playing ukuleles. That was just sticks and spoons.
Just letting you guys know we are not a musical family. But we enjoy having fun with each other and making memories.
I'm not very good with this talk on camera.
This world's gone crazy. And Grandma, take me back to yesterday. Yeah, the line between right and wrong didn't seem so hazy. Did lovers really fall in love to stay? day. Grandma, everything is changing fast. We call it progress, but I just don't know. Long ago, did lovers really fall in love today? Stand beside each other, come what may. A romance really something
getting food already. Well, you take your gas, watch how you drive, and listen to every instruction that your mom them and Sasha gave you.
Yeah, Josh, listen to your younger sister.
That's how you dance. Wow. Move your shoulders. Yeah, good dance.
I love you guys. Are we getting ready to go eat? Bye.
Everyone turn around, smile. Only me smile.